have one more regular meeting of the year, which will be our November meeting. I don't believe we can wait until November to make any holiday plans, because that's way too late. So, what would y'all like to do? So, if you all like, I'm happy, maybe Vicki and I, since we're the female persuasion, maybe we'll get together and throw out a few dates and ideas and work through email. Does that work for y'all?
Is this something the city council will pay for?
I believe Matt said he would get it this year.
But when did you say that, Matt?
Every once in a while, we get a benevolent benefactor to convert out and shout out.
So, motion for Matt Martin to ask the city council to pay for this. Teasing.
There are years past, they've had generous mayors and generous counties.
Are you serious?
All right, so between Ms. Deborah, Vicki, and myself, we'll work something out, we'll send an email. Any other business? Matt?
And if you know anyone who's interested in the McClendon seat, city council will have that on their November 11th agenda. City clerk needs paperwork by November 3rd. We have one applicant who showed up this afternoon. The term stepped in, and I've heard rumor of another.
Okay, and that's it so far?
Yeah, as of Friday, we had zero, so I was delighted today to have one and a half. So, that's good.
Yeah, I would encourage y'all to draw your recommendations. All right, if that's it, we are adjourned.